That's a pretty respectable opener as well. And he's on for the discus element of the decathlon. Wong Siew Chia bidding for gold for Malaysia. Well, he likes that one. And he's right too. It's right out there. Let's await the verdict, but this could be special. It's 65.9. And that has got to be a new Southeast Asian Games record. 65.9, and he can start celebrating already. The proverbial free throw here. Going to do this for the crowd. Just let it roll. Oh, and he's right out there again. This is a really special performance from this youngster. Rising to the occasion, it's a little bit short now at 65.9 metres, bettering that of Caleb Stewart of the Philippines, set in Singapore 2 years ago. It's... Stadium, Bukit Jalal. Right. The motto, rising together. Well, they are rising together. Great. And what a remarkable performance by this young man, Wong Siew Chia. He wasn't the favourite, a crowd favourite. They've all improved from their performance of 2015 at the Southeast.